Hi, let's get into the effects possibilities of DSLR Booth. The first section you see is the beauty filter, or also known as the Kardashian filter. If you have a powerful computer, you can apply it live during the countdown. Let's see what this effect does. Make a test picture and use the slider to add more or less of the effect that smooths the skin. Do not overuse the smoothing. Save the effect. Next are the normal filters. You can let the user choose the effects they want every session, or let the software apply the selected effects every time automatically. The black and white glam setting works well in combination with the beauty filter. It is also possible to use LUT files or lookup table files with the cube extension. These can be bought online or made in, for example, Photoshop. Let's say you want a specific look, you can load this file and apply it. The digital props lets your guest add some hats and other graphics. You can also add your own graphic files in PNG format. Let's try that. Your guest can apply the virtual props after the pictures are made. You can position them and rotate them as you like. The watermark section. If you always want your own company logo or watermark on your pictures, you can add it here. This will be applied to every individual photo. The post-processing section. Here you can use droplets. A droplet is a small executable file that allows Photoshop or similar apps to do some photo processing. You need to have Photoshop running in the background if you want to use this function. You can do some crazy things with this option, but some droplet experience and testing is required. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.